blue jacket eventually tonight's future jacket star of the game, Mike.
Bert, we got Mr. Kolton here. He scored the only goal. Kolton, love that puck so everybody can see it. There it is, kids. Give it up for him. He buried the biscuit. Kolton, how old are you, buddy?
10.
10? Don't worry, when you get to be my age, you'll forget how old you are as well. Now, what grade are you in?
5th.
Favorite subject in school, don't say lunch.
It's not lunch, it's math.
It's not lunch, it's math. Okay, well that sounds pretty cool. Now, I know you got some family members here. Who's all here tonight? All right, I know your mom's sitting up at 210. She wants to give to mom at 210. Hi, mom. Love you, mom. Very cool. All right, so I know you got a tournament coming up this weekend. Where are you going?
Cleveland.
How many games are you playing in Cleveland?
4, depending on how well we do, 5.
Okay, very good. Well, best of luck. You guys think you should do anything else besides play hockey?
We're
going to
do, like, something with go-karts.
Ooh, something with go-karts. That sounds fun. Well, I'll tell you what, we're going to give you something with pizza right now. There's a pizza party for you and your teammates. Folks, a big round of applause for Kolton. He's our Papa John's future jacket.